California's reparations proposal moves to Newsom, state lawmakers. Sending the final reparations report to Newsom and California lawmakers puts them under political pressure to decide how the state should atone for slavery.